heat number 8. And Gary O'Hare rides in red. Keith White's coming as a tank sub in blue. Rob Grant's in white and Scott Robson yellow and black. And certainly on paper, Long Eaton have got the stronger pairing here in heat 8. Just as we said that, it looks like Grant's got the best of the starts. There goes Keith White right down the inside, although still Rob Grant in front. And Long Eaton really, they should have been set for a 5-1 out of this, because Rob Grant has yet to score. And White, he goes down the inside. Gary here always buzzing around. You know what, Gary, he's one of these riders who never gives up. Keith White's come through with a little hair. Grant tending to drift wide. He really is quite disappointing here at Long Eaton tonight. White in front, there goes Gary O'Hare now trying, as his skipper has done, to get on the inside. And as for Chalky, well, he's certainly displaying some fine form here again. Gary O'Hare, well, he's tried the inside, he's gone around the outside now, to make a last desperate attempt. And he does it as well. So, the 5-1 heat advantage there for Long Eaton. And it makes the score 22-26 in favour of Berwick.